Hey YouTube, Johnny Swang here with another Optoma PT105 review. A couple of people asked me to do this one and I kind of planned on doing it anyway. I said I was going to do it in my other videos, so this one is going to be the review for the Optoma, obviously with standard definition, not high definition. My last videos were in high definition. This one, as you can see, is the video right here hooked up, single, and the audio is hooked up otherwise to another surround sound. As you can see, there's a speaker over here, speaker down there, speaker over there, a couple speakers over there, random spots. So I'm gonna get this thing up. Xbox turned on, turn around here, turn the lights off, and standard definition surround sound. Sounds a lot better than the projector itself. So I'm gonna not talk too much, gonna let you guys get the feel for the sound. Obviously you gotta hook it up to another source. You can't, there's no output from the projector itself, so you can't hook the HDMI up and hook it up through the outputs. You have to use, you know, the standard audio video cables. Unless there's another way that I don't know about to do it through HDMI, which I haven't really looked into because I'm still, you know, new to the projector, just got it. So I'm just going to go down to my video apps on Xbox Live. This is the new dashboard. Pretty sure everybody has it. It's pretty mandatory, actually, so. Here's my laptop down here. Just for the comparison of the screen size, some people like to say the screen is small. As you can see, it's actually very big compared to my laptop, which is a 15.6-inch screen. So, you can't measure the difference, but you can clearly see. Let's pick a movie here. There we go. And I'm going to press play and let the video do the rest of the talking. Standard definition, audio hooked up to another source of surround sound, which is my stereo. Got a couple of speakers hooked up all around my bed. This is the spare guest room video theater, what you call it, and this is what it sounds like. Well, that didn't work out so well. The movie was already started. It's gonna rewind that a little bit. That shouldn't take too long. There we go. It's actually in widescreen. I think we can switch it up. Display mode, you can switch it into full screen, which makes the viewing pleasure better for me. So, this is the lovely image that you get from standard definition as well. High definition is great, but really can't complain with the standard definition. Projector is absolutely worth the money.
Gotcha! Oh, they just don't play like this!
You can't
So there that is. I did a video review of the Optoma PT105. There's a screen size, standard definition, great image, great projector, great price. There it is with the light on. You can see, you can still see it. At 75 lumens, I mean, obviously the image isn't crystal clear with the light on, but if you were to put a dim light on in the room, you could still see this. This light is very bright, and it's right next to the projector, so obviously you're not going to be able to see it. I'm going to turn this down, and basically, this is what you get. I'm recording my video with the same exact devices I did for the last videos, which is the iPod Touch 4th generation. So all of my videos are recorded with the same device. So I don't know if you can see a difference in the video. I can see a difference in the video between the standard definition and the high definition. Obviously the high definition is better, but the standard definition is very, very good, and I cannot complain. I still haven't found a way to hook up HDMI to another source of surround sound through the projector yet. Until then, I'm going to continue to use standard definition, and I'm satisfied 100% with it. I recommend this projector. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. Please like the video. Please subscribe. And look for more videos. I'll be doing plenty more. And if you guys have any questions, please feel free to ask. And if you want to see any videos, please feel free to ask. Reviews on any products, not even Optoma. If you have a question for any product, please let me know, and I am willing to do video reviews on anything. Thanks again. Subscribe, Johnny Swing. Like it, love it, watch it.